Njegovom blagodaću i čovjekoljubljem, svakda, sada i uvek, i u vekove vekova. Slava tebi, Hriste Bože, nado naša, slava tebi. Prečiste matere svoje, čije polaganje rize slavimo na ovaj današnji dan, zastupništom časnih nebesnih i bestelesnih sila, svetih slavnih i svehvalnih apostola, svetog oca našega Jovana Zlatoustog, arhijepiskopa Carigradskog, čiji liturgiju odslužismo njegovim posredničkim molitvama, svetog oca našeg Save, prvog srpskog arhijepiskopa i prosvetitelja, pod čijom zaštitom živimo, svetih srpskih prosvetitelja i učitelja, Simeona Mirotočivago, svetitelja Arsenija, Maksima Vasilija Ostroškog i Tvrdoškog čudotvorca, svetog Petra Cetinskog, svetih srpskih novoprosvetitelja i učitelja Nikolaja Žičkog i Ohridskog, srpskog i sepravoslavnog njujorškog i sveameričkog, Ave Justina Novočelijskog, Mardarija Libertivilskog i Sebastijana Jacksonskog, svetog sveštenomučenika Barnabe Bostonskog i Gerijskog, svetih lionskih mučenika Plotina, Aleksandra Vladine i Irineja, svetih pravednih bogoroditelja Joakima i Ane i svih svetih, da se smiluje na nas i spase nas kao jedini blagi Bog koji voli čoveka. Molitvama svetih otaca naših, Gospode Isuse Hriste Bože naš, pomiluj nas.
Molitvama svetoga vladike našeg, Gospode Isuse Hriste Bože naš, pomiluj nas.
Amin. Bože, daj mir i Boži blagoslov najljubljeniji, neka uvek obitava sa svima vama. My beloved, we are running a bit late, but I would rather be in the kingdom of heaven than deliberating about insurance. And I'm sure you would all say the same thing. The only thing we have to make sure is that we get fed at least before the meeting starts. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for being with me on this day. I could have received no greater present than the present of you personally and your love, your affection, which carries me on a daily basis. As I have told my people from the Diocese of Eastern America, and I reiterate today before all of you, I am indeed grateful to God for having brought me back here to the United States of America, where I can serve Him and serve you and put myself entirely at your disposal. On this day, 13 years ago, I was consecrated bishop, then of Australia and New Zealand, in the Patriarchal Cathedral, on this very unique feast day, which speaks much about us as a people and as an Orthodox Church. It is the deposition of the robe of the Theotokos in the monastery church of Vlacherni, which is on the outskirts of Constantinople. Something that we share in common with Constantinople is that both Constantinople and Belgrade are cities which are dedicated to the Mother of God. And so this feast day is uniquely shared between Constantinople and Belgrade. Thereafter, as you heard, we sang a special troparion to an icon of the Virgin Mary, which was brought from Russia to Belgrade. It's assumed that it was originally from Constantinople, and it was also on this day placed for safekeeping in the Patriarchal Cathedral in Belgrade, where it stayed for many, many years until there was a threat that it might be destroyed by one of many of our enemies. And so it was taken for safekeeping in Banat, and it's in the Episcopal Chapel in the residence in Vršac. And so this day is truly a special day, and we are celebrating it in a church which is dedicated to the protection of the Most Holy Mother of God. And may she truly be with us, with all of you and all of your beloved ones from this day and forevermore. Also, Father Radomir, where is he? There he is. He celebrates today the 7th anniversary of his being ordained a priest. May you have many, many more years to come. As you know, in Hebraic numerology, 7 is the number of completion. So may this be a completed first cycle, and we go on to the next 7, and thereafter 70 times 7, Akobogda. And may you and Amen. I be both alive to celebrate that anniversary with each and every one of you, without exception. I must say that celebrating liturgy today, after Metropolitan Kallistos's most inspiring words of last night, was a completely different experience. He said one thing which deeply impressed upon my heart and my soul, and that is that there are always two liturgies being celebrated concurrently. The liturgy visible here on earth, as we celebrate today, and the heavenly liturgy which we cannot see. However, and importantly, there is indeed a point of convergence at the consecration of the holy gifts, when the two liturgies become one liturgy. And the person that understands this will understand what caused him to convert to Orthodoxy in that near empty Russian church at 17 years of age, when he thought the church was empty, and quickly came to realize the church is filled with not only the living, but those who have gone to their rest before us, with the angels and with everybody. Everyone is here today with us. And may God make sure that it remains as such. May he bless you and keep you from this day of our joyous encounter until that final and all glorious encounter in his kingdom of heaven. Živeli I Bog vas blagoslovio, čuva I štitio na mnogaja ljeta. And I'm going to ask Father Radomir, as our baby priest, who celebrates this anniversary, to hold the cross, and another priest to give out the andidoro, so you can come and receive the andidoro at the conclusion of this liturgy. Amin. Bože daj. And thank the choir for your resplendent singing as well as the poetry. Da vas Bog poživi I da nam pevate I u ovu liturgiju I onu liturgiju kroz sve vekove. Amin.
Amin. Amin.
Preosvećeno mi visoko dostojnom gospodinu, gospodinu Irineju, milošću Božijom pravoslavnom episkopu istočnoameričkom, mnoga je ljeta.
Amen.
Amen.